The First Battle of Nola was fought in 216 BC between the forces of Hannibal and a Roman force led by Marcus Claudius Marcellus. Hannibal was attempting to seize the town of Nola, he failed to do so, and would make two more unsuccessful attempts on the city over the next 2 years.